And so right now what I'm doing is I'm decorating my tray charms myself instead of buying the ones that come already done, as you can see. I think the key to doing this is making sure you don't go too crazy with the glue. It does work super fast, and making sure you get them on those key points, like I just said, and I just get them right there on the edge, because once it sticks, it sticks. And this, what I'm using is jewelry and metal glue. By Aileen's Original. It works pretty good for me. I don't know what other people use when they're doing theirs, but so far this has worked. Whatever I've used to create with it, it does stick and stay. And I like it because you can kind of work with it until it dries, and it will literally taste a little bit before it dries. Hold on a little bit, like maybe 30 seconds. Yeah, because my hand still is trying to stick to the side of those. I'm gonna set that aside and let it dry.